Some 40 jobs at Miami University will be cut this summer. University President Greg Crawford says the cuts are necessary in order for the school to remain affordable to students. No layoffs of faculty are planned, so there shouldn't be an impact on course offerings.